guys, thanks for tuning in to this bonus video. I don't know why I be repeating stuff twice, bro. Like, what up? Alright, so outfit change. Alright, that's better. And now background change. Alright, so peep this. Alright? Meanwhile, y'all gotta get some little lights. I went to Office Depot to get this flyer made for church. And you know, the girl is there or whatever. She doesn't even know how to shoot me. So I put my information down, you know, for her to call me when the post is ready. I went early in the morning. She's like, it'll be ready by the end of the day. Cool, yeah. Went to go to the truck. Got oxtails, went home. Went to sleep. Like 30 minutes later, I get called. I'm like, oh, bet. Post ready on here. This is girl on the phone. She goes, yeah, I thought you were cute, whatever. So I wanted your number. I'm like, okay, call me when my post is ready. Please, thanks. I'm on the phone, right? So, I go back in like an hour later. Post is still ain't ready. Cool, now I'm hot. Alright? Now, next day comes. I go in there. She's in there. I'm like, all right. Yo, I'm like, whatever, just pick my post and I'll be up here. This girl texted me. She was like, yeah, I still want the number. I'm like, why are you texting me? So, of course, I made her print me two copies of the flyer, of the poster, I mean. Then, I blocked her number and went on about my day. So, was I wrong? A. Or, right? B, for blocking her number. And was she A, bold for shooting her shot, or B, just out of pocket? Alright? Y'all let me know. I'm like on social media. But yeah, this was like a real intimate moment between y'all and myself. Y'all gotta get y'all some of these little white. And y'all. Down the tea. I drank it off, but this is like the second take I did. But this is like my second pack of brownies too. But yeah, y'all let me know. Oh yeah, my DM's open too. Oh, shoot a shot. I ain't gonna put you on blast like this. Shorty was just on fire. If you ask me. It was a nice shot though. But she should have did while we were in the store. Let me go get some more tea. I'll let y'all do it.